Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 2, verse 20. For in the past, your yoke was broken by your hands and your cords parted, and you said, I will not be your servant, for on every high hill and under every branching tree, your behavior was like that of a loose woman.